What is going on, everybody? JXP here. Today is Saturday, a very late start to today's vlog. I originally recorded a segment that was going to happen for the morning and afternoon, but unfortunately, the plans got on hold because the fact is, well, I don't know what the hell my friends were doing, but clearly they weren't doing anything around me. So, we're going to move on from that. We're going to move on to something else. We're probably going to do whatever comes up randomly. I'll probably pick up the camera here and there. Sorry for the lack of entertainment here, but we were originally going to go to the carnival, but I don't know if that's still happening. There's still a paranormal investigation going on, so let's figure out what's going to happen between here or there. Currently, I'm watching TNA Lockdown 2009, about an hour into it. Really good event. So, that being said, let's scoot on to the next segment. Alright folks, we are on our way now to the carnival. We're going to have a great time. Going to showcase some of the lights and the sounds. Try and see how many people we can terrorize in the process. John Reagan's Invades. Whatever the hell you call that carnival. We're going to go meet up with some people. It's going to be great. So I'll see you guys right in the lines. Alright, we are just mere moments away from going where we have to go to get in. About to have some fun. I want to welcome you guys to the Bose Carnival here in Tintin. Here, JXP Vlogs live on YouTube. It's going to be a great time. We're about to have some fun. Let's see what happens here.
Hole, aim for the other hole. Pull the trigger right now. Keep it pressed. At the sound of the bell as always, 3, 2, 1, ready, set, go. And sample, sample, sample. Who's going to be the first owl at the top? That one here is a bit his ball, but number 6, it's going to remain like this. We have our winner, winner, chicken and dinner.
There we go, we got one winner. Look at the lovely couple. All jokes. What's going on, Ultraviolent Squad? John Reagan's here. And we are about to go on a ride. Well, at least Erin is. I wish we could give you a perspective from her end, but she's about to take this weird thing. So we're going to be waiting and waiting and waiting. But as soon as we get on there, you'll be seeing from my perspective everything.
Alright, there's Erin going on. So this is a very interesting looking device. This is where the fun begins. Or vice versa.
Alright everybody, we are here. Different perspective of the ride. We're going to be taking a look at this thing as it goes full force. As you can see, the plethora of other rides behind me. JXP Vlogs representing Beyond the Belts Entertainment. your soon-to-be Deathmatch Heavyweight Champion, John Reagan's representing. So let's get this party started. It's time to rock.
All right, there you have it. The spin cycle like crazy. How was it?
It was awesome.
How do you feel?
Pretty good.
You feel dizzy at all?
A little bit.
But that's a thrill ride and a half right there, folks. Tune in because there's more crazy shit coming. All right, we are in front of a gimmick shop. So let's take a look real quick.
We're going to start all the way up here. As you can see, there's some really interesting things coming up and down here. You got hockey, you got Thrasher, you got Jack Daniels. You got everything here. Vans. More JD, Reebok. Red Bull, you got everything here. All the way around the bench sevenfold. You got Johnny Cash, you got everything all around here, folks. A lot of excitement in this very spot, where many interesting moments have happened. We've had circuses, we've had professional wrestling venues here. This is the gimmick shop from hell. Now we gotta walk all the way around to the other side of the gimmick shop. And we're gonna go right on inside. There's more stuff, Metal Militia, Vans, everything in between. You might see some favorite bands, you might see some really cool things going on in here. There's a Bob Marley with a skull, sunglasses, and everything in between here. Vitas, lighters, you got everything here. Flags, bandanas, hats, posters, chains, every damn thing here, folks. So this is the little area. Let's go find the rest of those dudes. Exiting this wonderful place known as the Burst Coming Out. Now look, I've done a lot of truth. I'll see you back at my place. Residual haunting.
Alright, so I made it home. No Aaron, nobody else in sight. So I'm guessing there's not going to be a paranormal investigation. I had to walk all the way from the transit to here, home. Because buses end at early ass o'clock on weekends. So with that being said, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you want more content, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and become part of the Ultra Violent Squad. We're going to have a great time together. Next vlog, you don't know what's going to happen, probably tomorrow for Extreme Rules. Let's go straight to the extreme. Dragons out.
Captain, Captain, for the silvers. Captain, Captain, I can see enemy ships. Captain, Captain, for the sick ribs.